Hello, I'm Joanna, and welcome to a show world of Bollywood. Here we'll fill you in the inside happenings of B-Town. Who signed which limb, who dished whom? Hookups, breakups, link-ups, everything presented to you in this half hour. But before we start...
In conversation with Mother Padukone and Mother Chopra.
Priyanka Chopra aur Deepika Padukone hai is weekend Karan Johar ke chat show Coffee with Karan par unki guests. So kya kya spicy gossips bahar nikali hain Karan ne? In hotties ki zubani, let's take a look.
Have you all ever had lesbian encounters?
Yes.
What happened to your tattoo?
It's still there, Karan.
Now who Rajiv Khandelwal will have to rate you. Sing a song by the following music directors. Are you looking at me dumb or are you looking at me waiting?
This is that look and an actor is on you.
It's a perception that actors can't get along.
Really? Who else have you got along with?
I've been friendly with Anushka.
You're friendly with Anushka, sorry, I nearly choked on that. Oh, sorry. So you're dating Ranveer Singh but not talking about it.
Am I?
Do you think she's dating Ranveer Singh?
I have no comment on that.
Oh, okay, why would you keep it quiet when you kept Ranveer in the open?
That was a stage in my life when I genuinely believed that I had fallen in love. And I think that it was a relationship that I thought would go beyond...
Just dating.
But for whatever reasons, it didn't work out. And since then, I think I have... I wouldn't say cautious, but I think I'm very, very scared to invest emotionally. In a relationship, because I don't know how to just casually date. I don't know how to be in this in-between sort of dating but not committing. I don't know that space.
There's no awkward moment with the current love interest. I've not been in a, whoever he may be. Supposedly, if you were dating somebody and you know you do a film with Ranveer,
yeah,
you try and keep it all separate.
My equation with Ranveer is very, very clear.
Yeah, you went on record and said that actually that's something that only you all know, the extent of the relationship
no,
in terms of its intensity.
It's very pure, it's very clear. I think the best part is that he and I are very, very clear about where we are in our lives today as far as our equation is concerned. So there's no reason for anyone in his life or anyone in my life to be worried about or concerned or insecure about our equation. Today I can walk into a room with all my contemporaries and I will be very comfortable.
What about you?
Walk into a room with my contemporaries and
be comfortable?
I've always been.
Yeah.
I make people uncomfortable. That's not
Who do you make uncomfortable? How did you deal when your relationship with Ranveer ended? Was it really tough for you?
It was very, very difficult for me because I think somewhere also that relationship became my world.
Right.
I was new to the city, so his friends became my friends and that life became my life. And I don't think I made the effort to have my own life. You know, and I think that relationship really taught me a lot. When it ended, it's made me a better person today, and he says it himself.
In whose bedroom would you find the following thing? Handcuffed.
A certain magazine editor whose hands have been in various places recently.
A life-size poster of themselves.
Babe.
Who would you dedicate the following pop songs to? Let's talk about sex, baby.
I would dedicate it to Deepika.
Okay, hips don't lie.
Okay, hips don't lie, Sonakshi.
Okay.
She has some masala hips, man.
Yeah. React in one word to the following people. Shahid Kapoor.
Gandiba.
Who is the first one who you think will get married, you or Ranveer?
I think he will.
Your best on-screen kiss was with Ranveer or with Seth?
Ranveer.
Your performance last year truly won you all the laurels and all the kind of praise that came in globally for Barfi. Yeah. Truly a stunning portrayal.
Thank you.
What happens? Does it pinch you when sometimes you don't get the award that you deserve?
Yes, it did hurt me. That year specifically.
It hurt you?
It did. Because I thought it was...
Did you think you were better than Vidya?
I think my performance was a lot more, I don't know, nuanced and different. I mean, for me, it was something completely differently done. But yet, the film Kahani, Vidya supported completely on her shoulders, you know.
Right.
And it was a film entirely about her, and so I understand.
लाखों लड़कियों के दिल की धड़कन जॉन अब्राहम की शादी
हीरे सहरा बांध के मैं तो आया रे डोली बाजा तू भी साथ में मैं तो लाया रे
जी हां ईयर 2014 की सबसे पहली गुड न्यूज़ लेकर आए हैं जॉन जिन्होंने अपनी इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंकर गर्लफ्रेंड प्रिया रुंचल से शादी कर ली है Surprisingly, John ने Friday early morning एक ट्वीट कर प्रिया रुंजुल के साथ अपने 3 साल के रिलेशनशिप पर मुहर लगाते हुए शादी की कंफर्मेशन दे दी है. John ने ट्वीट करते हुए लिखा, Wishing you and your loved ones a blessed 2014. May this year bring you love, good fortune and joy. Love, John and Priya Abraham.
Salaam-e ishq, 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 salaam-e ishq.
Well, Priya Runchal से Priya Abraham कहां और कब बनी, ये तो John ने नहीं बताया. लेकिन इतना जरूर है कि John और Priya की wedding में उनके काफी close friends और family members ही invited थे. और शायद ही industry से कोई सितारा उनकी शादी में शामिल हुआ हो. वैसे अपनी एक्स बेबाशा बासु से 9 साल के रिलेशनशिप के बाद जब जॉन ने प्रिया का हाथ थामा, तभी से जॉन प्रिया के साथ अपने रिलेशनशिप को लेकर काफी सीरियस थे और शादी करके सेटल होने का मन बना चुके थे. अपनी ऑलमोस्ट हर पब्लिक अपीयरेंस में जॉन और प्रिया का साथ साथ नजर आना इस बात की कॉन्फर्मेशन दे रहा था कि जॉन के घर वालों ने भी प्रिया को एक्सेप्ट कर लिया है. लेकिन जॉन इतनी सीक्रेट तरीके से और अचानक शादी कर लेंगे, इसका अंदाजा शायद ही किसी को रहा होगा. खैर, he is wishing the newly married couple a very blessed life ahead. कपूर अपनी अपकमिंग फिल्म हैदर में ना सिर्फ एक्टिंग करेंगे बल्कि वो इस फिल्म को प्रोड्यूस भी कर रहे हैं. जी हाँ, रिपोर्टेडली शाहिद हैज टर्न प्रोड्यूसर फॉर दिस फिल्म और शाहिद डायरेक्टर विशाल भारद्वाज और यू टीवी के साथ मिलकर इस फिल्म को प्रोड्यूस कर रहे हैं. इस फिल्म में शाहिद की ऑपोजिट फीमेल लीड रोल प्ले कर रही है श्रद्धा कपूर और इस फिल्म की शूटिंग ऑलरेडी कश्मीर में शुरू हो चुकी है.
शाहिद के साथ बहुत मजा आ रहा है, इतने वक्त बाद काम कर रहा हूँ और बहुत मैच्योरिटी शाहिद के अंदर और आ गई है.
वैसे विशाल ही नहीं बल्कि रिसेंटली दीपिका पादुकोण की पार्टी में शाहिद ने हैदर को लेकर अपनी एक्साइटमेंट कुछ इस तरह से एक्सप्रेस भी की थी.
It was great fun. Kashmir is a really beautiful place. It's amazing being back on set with Vishal sir, who's an absolutely phenomenal director. The film has a great cast. There's Tabu, there's Irfan, there's KK, there's Shraddha. So it's a very nice cast. It's a very challenging role. It's obviously based on Hamlet. So it's one of the most difficult and the most complex characters Shakespeare has written, so I'm excited about the film.
Well, film ko lekar inki excitement waqai dekhne layak hai. Ab dekhna ye hai ki after as an actor, Shahid Kapoor ab producer ke role mein kitna fit hote hai. So he is wishing this team all the best for this film.
That's all that's making news for now. आपको हमारा ये शो कैसा लगता है ये आप में बता सकते हैं SMS करके Zing Space Feedback to 5705 और हमें email कर सकते हैं zing@znetwork.com. You can now follow us on Twitter. Log on to www.twitter.com/zingtv. That's all for now. You stay tuned with us as we will ensure to keep you updated on all the latest buzz from Tinseltown exclusively on Zing.